Good evening, and welcome to Camera Music, a production of the Chamber Music Society of Detroit. I'm Steve Wagaman, president of the Chamber Music Society, and it's an incredible pleasure to welcome you back to this concert, which should have been last night and is tonight instead. I do apologize if you were among the people who joined us last night and were disappointed. My humblest apologies. There is something very special about tonight's concert, though, and that is that this is the first time we are making use of something we lovingly call our artist box. And that is a couple of crates of equipment that our wonderful technician, Kurt Banter, has put together to enable us to equip artists anywhere in the country by shipping this box to them to be able to stream a concert back to us. And Caitlin Lynch and Jonathan Lasch and Stephen McGhee and John Alexander Madison have very graciously consented to be our guinea pigs doing a program here locally so that we can test this equipment out before we ship it off to New York. And so it is an incredible pleasure to welcome you all for this somewhat experimental evening. I want to thank two co-sponsors, the Michigan Opera Theater and the War Memorial, have both joined us as co-presenters, I should say. And of course, Wayne State University Department of Music. If you're really savvy, you'll notice that the black and white picture behind there is Schaver Recital Hall, from which the concert originates. And then we're also very thankful to the Detroit Song Collective and to the new Schvitz, which is being reconditioned as a wonderful event space in northern Detroit. So all of these five partners, a big, very, very special thanks. And of course, a welcome to the audience of the Chamber Music Society of Detroit. We miss you terribly. We can't wait to be back in touch with you in person. We are going to be making an announcement about our live concerts in early July. And so we'll look forward to sharing with you more about that. And of course, we're having more camera music programs almost every week for the rest of the summer. But tonight, it's all about singing. And so I thought it would be incredibly appropriate to ask my good friend and colleague, Wayne Brown, president of Michigan Opera Theater, to introduce tonight's program. So here's Wayne.
My name is Wayne Brown, president of Michigan Opera Theater. I'm delighted to join forces with my fellow co-presenters, Chamber Music Society of Detroit and the War Memorial of Grosse Pointe. Tonight's recital by Caitlin Lynch and Jonathan Lasch is designed specifically for these times. They are drawn to this moment when we wish to observe the pain, the struggle, the hope, the sense of celebration that we might look forward in the future. In the future, we will also look forward to seeing you live in our respective spaces. But in the meantime, please enjoy this special evening designed for you.
Good evening and welcome. I'm obviously a white woman, and so I cannot speak with any authority about the black experience in this country, and an attempt to do so would be inappropriate and inconsiderate. I'm also the granddaughter, daughter, sister, niece, and cousin to several funeral directors. My entire life has been an earshot of funerals, and I have sung at hundreds of them. I have experience with funerals, and I believe that in many ways what we are experiencing in this country right now is an enormous nationwide funeral.
This grief is potent and powerful. The bodies we are grieving are black, but people of every color are in attendance, watching and listening. And unlike weddings, there are no RSVPs for funerals because they are rarely private. Traditionally, they are open, public events. And if the COVID pandemic has taught us anything, it has taught us that almost no one wishes to die or grieve alone. We need one another, especially in the face of sickness and death. Racism is a sickness that all too often leads directly to death in this country. And there is no vaccine to discover. We, all of us, must become the cure.
And so we offer this music as a sign of solidarity and lament. This is a small contribution to a funeral larger than we will ever be able to understand. As we grieve the death of Black lives and the brutality inflicted upon generations of color, let us also pray that we are witnessing the death of white supremacy in this country, and that a more beautiful, loving future is truly possible. In preparing for this program, John Madison, our violist, Steve McGhee, our pianist, and my husband, Jonathan Lasch, and I have expressed enormous gratitude for the opportunity to make music together right now. Thank you for being here with us.
Falling down through the sky, gleam in its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gotta come true, coming to me. Something's coming, something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, for no jingle, don't knock, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one-handed catch. Come on in.
maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. Down the block on a beach, maybe tonight, maybe tonight, maybe tonight.
Fearful cold.
Daniel, Daniel, Daniel,
to safety. Let the Lord
all that screeching, talking fast and slowing down. Only now and then to reach you, when you'd let me know I knew that what I preach is none too true. That's why all I want to do, my heart, is sit real still with you. 'Cause I do know this about people, and I don't mean some. Awfully smart people are often awful dumb, aren't we? We just don't realize that behind the eyes, behind the mind, you'll find the sweetest brilliance and the stillness of such blue. That's why all I want to do, my soul, is sit real still with you. Oh,
Christ, dost thou doubt, sweet? Then have I nothing to show but Calvary.
Customary loves and friendships.
Oh! Before we go to our last song, I have some thank yous. First of all, Jonathan and I really want to thank Steve McGhee, our pianist, and John Madison, our violist. They've been the most incredible collaborators. We feel so blessed to have had this time with them. We'd also like to thank Norah Duncan and Wayne State University for opening this beautiful space, Schaver Music Recital Hall, for us to rehearse and to perform in. And Norah Duncan in particular, we'd like to thank for giving us the opportunity, Jonathan and I, all of us, to premiere two of his songs that you just heard tonight. We're really grateful to all of the composers on this program, most of whom are living and working and composing, and the poets that they were inspired by for their art. And we'd like to thank, of course, Steve Wogemann from Chamber Music Society of Detroit for inviting us to do this program, for Wayne Brown at Michigan Opera Theater, and for the War Memorial, for Detroit Song Collective, and for everybody at the Schvitz Detroit, including Patty, for all of their support. And thank you most importantly for all of you for being here with us.
Thank you.